You have chosen diagram D. Now this profile indicates that the velocity of the free jet increases non-linearly with height of fluid. If we start with the Bernoulli equation, which says that our pressure at some point plus our kinetic term, 1/2 rho V1 squared, plus our elevation term, which is the specific weight of the fluid, times our elevation at point 1, this is constant along a streamline for an inviscid incompressible fluid. Now we could cancel the pressure terms because we know that we have atmospheric pressure at the surface and atmospheric pressure at the exit for the free jet. So if we follow a streamline from the surface to the free jet, the pressure difference is zero. So now we have a relationship between the height or the elevation difference between those two points and our kinetic terms, which are composed of these velocities. When we do this, we get a relationship that does not match this profile. So this response is incorrect. Try choosing another answer.